Do you need emotional healing? I'm gonna send you energy healing. So go ahead and find a place to lay down. Let's close our eyes. Take three big inhales in through your nose, out through your nose. And when you're ready, connect to me. Allow me to send you energy healing. Place your left hand to receive. And I'm gonna place my right hand to give. Allow the energy to flow through your body to the places that need to be healed. Continue to follow your breath in through your nose, out through your nose, and release all that is not loving you, all that is not nourishing you, and all that is not taking care of you. Let it go. Feel some warmth or cold depending on how much that you are blocked. It is a release. You might feel vibration in your chakras or tingling in your third eye and crown chakra. Just allow everything to flow through you so you can heal. Continue breathing in through your nose, out through your nose. Love to feel your whole entire body. It's like beautiful light wrapping itself around you like a hug. Allow and release. You no longer have to hold on to these things. Let them go. You don't no longer have to be fearful, afraid of love. You no longer have to be trapped in this cycle. Make that decision. Make that choice to heal the emotional trauma in this lifetime and past lifetimes. Let it go. You don't need it anymore. Flow through to every part of your body, through your crown chakra, your third eye, your throat, clear it out into your heart, your solar plexus. Stand in your power. Down to your sacral. To your root, feel grounded in your healing, and onto your earth star chakra. Let go of that karma and up all the way through each chakra. To the soul star chakra, your connection to source energy, healing, for all that we're connected to. We are one and we are healing. Have a beautiful day.